Hi, today we will be making a fishtail bracelet. So first, stretch one band and twist. Then put it on your fingers, or if you have rainbow loom like me, then you can use rainbow loom. Next, we'll take two more bands and put them on, both of them. You'll just use your fingers for the next part if you don't have what I have. You'll need a hook if you do have. Put one band on top. It's kind of easier with your nails. And after that, push down. Next, we will put any color of another band and then put another band on top of that. And place the bottom one on top. Do this until you have a full bracelet. Next, once you're done, take it out. But you don't want to make just a worm, do you? If you have one of these, then hook one part of the band up, then the other. Then one other part of the rubber band on the other side. Now you're done. Bye for now. Be sure to check out other videos and leave a like and subscribe. Bye!